Doobie 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 doo.
Ever noticed the supporting actor category at well-known award ceremonies? Perhaps the best actor or actress category has a slight edge for you. What about the supporting characters in storybooks? Still, the protagonist often takes the limelight, even the title of the whole book. It's Ashley here, and I'm shining a spotlight on auxiliary verbs, the supporting verb in a sentence. Main verbs get most of the attention, but supporting verbs are essential to create the form of the main verb. For example, I doing, I cycling, I just cleaned, they just don't cut it, do they? Because something is missing, a super supporting verb, an auxiliary verb. Overlook them at your peril. With all verbs, it's important that the subject of the sentence, I, he, she, we, they, it, agrees with the supporting verb, the auxiliary verb. For example, with the verb to be, it could be I am, he, she, it, is, they are, and in the past, we've got was and were also. I am speaking to you now. Am and speaking are both verbs. So am supports speaking, the main verb in that sentence. I am human. I am. That's the only verb in the sentence. Therefore, am is the main verb in that sentence. Auxiliary verbs have an effect on the form of the main verb. They don't just look pretty. I am cycling. Because the verb to be is there, the main verb becomes continuous with ing, ing on the end. In the past, I was cycling. Check out my teaching tenses video to uncover even more handy information on working with tenses. So first up, try our resource, Teaching the Auxiliary Verb to Be. Children have their chance to choose the correct form of the word with sentences provided, as well as ample opportunity to create their own sentences from scratch. The resource comes as a PDF and a Word document. The latter option is brilliant because it's editable, which means sentences can be adapted to make them personal, relatable, and engaging for the learners you have. Also, the level of challenge can be adapted. Perhaps the verb to be will occur twice in a sentence. Why not challenge your learners some more by using the sentences on the worksheet as story starters? Read on to see how it could work. This concept of using auxiliary verbs correctly creates coherent sentences. So whilst main verbs may get the most space on the page, auxiliary verbs support to make exemplary sentences to aid your children's writing. Do join us for more videos and see you soon. Bye!